All right, so hey, hola, ¿cómo estás? Bienvenidos a República Dominicana. Today we are at the beautiful outdoor market in the U.S. We like to call it farmer market. And we are going to be buying some las frutas y las vegetales. My man's going to kind of peruse the place so you can see all that they have to offer. And so first thing I know that I want is, this is in Espanol is sandia. In the States we call it watermelon, here they call it sandia. So we're going to get a couple of slices, and remember y'all, it's more importante.
Oye, I see. Primero se pregunta, oye,
okay. ¿Por
qué tienes buena visión en la vida?
Qué bueno,
que tú tienes tan poca visión en la vida.
So,
pero bueno, no hay problema.
And this is real. This is real life.
Eso es lo que pasa con otro dominicano.
Sí, sí, sí. Es muy importante. Es muy importante to get sandía with.
¿Qué lo hizo bien con eso?
Semillas inside las frutas, particularly the sandía. See? So also they have patatas,
papas.
Tell us everything. Onions,
cebolla,
guineo. This is good too. This is like we call squash or like pumpkin.
Aujama. Yeah, very good for soup.
Oh, really? Okay. See, and tomates. And see. We need. Oh no. Well, no, this is pepino. See, pepino, which is cucumber, so they know. Pepino. So we're going to get all of this, actually. Hola. Let's see what else. ¿Cómo se dice garlic?
Which one? Garlic? Ajo.
Ajo, see. And you told me onions, so I forgot. All right. See. And cabbage, what would you say?
It's repollo morado.
Repollo
Morado.
Sí. Okay. And what is it? Piña? 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 Piña. Sí. Sí. Oh, and aguacate. Aguacate?
Your favorite, right?
Yeah, sí, mi favorita. Mi favorita fruta is aguacate. Sí, you too. And then patatas, like sweet potatoes? No.
Patatas, sí.
Okay, oh, and is this mangoes? The delicious mangoes, y'all. Y'all need to see these mangoes. They are so delicious. And other kinds of root vegetables, so a lot of root vegetables is here. And then this is the plantanos. And this is more mangoes. So, yeah, so anyway, we're gonna pick up some things. And then we'll get back to y'all. So, see ya in a minute.